We got the call, I guess Bob Mangine got it right before kickoff last Saturday, and it's devastating because he lost part of his left leg, and he's just